job tying up his opponent. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Sonny's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. A shot! Oh, and he just got enough of that one to keep it out! Plante's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Stars win the draw. And the puck departs the zone. And here's the pass to Plante. Slick feed. Gains the zone through the middle. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle stops the play.
Not great awareness here. You take a penalty, you're trailing in the game. Really going to be difficult to find the equalizer.
And with that call, it's a 5-on-3 man advantage, but for not a lot of time.
Face-off win, quick puck movement, quick shot. You don't have much time on the 5-on-3. That's your script.
Into the corner. Sonny's looking around near the point. Chance in front! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low-slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
This game weighs heavy on the penalty killer's shoulders now. They're down a goal, and they have to keep it right there as they're short a player now.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
The 5-on-3 can be such a momentum builder. Of course, you got the chance to score twice, but you can wear the other team down. Conversely, you screw this up, your bench is flat.
San Jose's got the puck.
10 seconds.
And that pass can't connect. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. And that's broken up. From their own end, time winding down here on this power play. They got to get something going here.
Yeah, you got to get into the zone first, James. Get it set up, start moving the puck around, but they've got to get into the zone quickly.
And that slides right out to center ice. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Sends a pass over. Moves it to McKinnis. The Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Plante. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Scoops up the puck here. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Montreal's got it from behind the net. Now over to McKinnis. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Barracuda, one-on-one with the goaltender. Scores! What a finish!
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Too sweet. San Jose's gets themselves a big insurance marker here in the second.
I like the way that they've been playing, too. They've had control of the game. They've had the puck most of the night, and now that second goal
McInnes plays it against the boards.
So far.
Taken by McAvoy. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. And there's the save. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff.
Take on a lot here as the captain of this team, and they're not playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's got to be the one to grab everybody by the collar and say it's time to get back to work here.
Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Answered the call there. Sonny's got the puck in his own zone. From the open ice, they gain the line. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Second intermission approaching quickly here. And the extended stick ends that one. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Slides the puck over. Leads into him. Puck away. Pull the trigger. What a stop by the defender.
I didn't think the defender was going to be able to get all the way back to break up that play. That's a terrific effort.
Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number three in moments. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. We are underway here in the third. Let's see if there's any sort of saving face at one end of the ice. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Montreal's got to get their boots dirty a little bit here. They haven't had the puck enough. It's like they're around the perimeter of the game, but not inside it. Go get it. Hold it. Drive it to the net is the way back into the game.
Quick pass to McInnes. Skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Centering feed! Nice feed. San Jose's got possession here in the neutral zone. Handles the puck at the point. Off his stick!
Once they got the one, the confidence grows, the aggressiveness grows, and all of a sudden you got a four spot.
San Jose's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
The Stars take it along the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. McAvoy stick handling in his own zone. Scores!
Eventually, the puck finally goes in the net. They've been working at this all night. Finally, in the late stages, they get one.
The Stars have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Knocked away. Handles the pass at center. Moves it quickly over to Nash. Grabs the puck. Rocks him. Here's a short pass to McAvoy. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Devastating hit into the boards, and listen to this building rattle. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Stars have a deep hole to dig themselves out of, trailing by three. Plon's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. And he makes the save on that play.
Once he started doing this on a regular basis, the kids are all trying to shoot the one-timer just like him. One day maybe they can shoot it like this, but that thing is a bomb. The goalie's just better than him that time.
Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Handles the puck. With possession along the wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Taken along the wall by Plunk. Rocks him on the play. From center they get into the attacking area. McInnes plays the puck. Quick feed to Sonny. Can't find his man.
McAvoy's going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with him.
And that pass doesn't go. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's the chance in front. Picked off in front. Trying to gain a step.
Well, that'll make you go faster. You get a half a stride in the neutral zone. Now you got a breakaway. Look how quickly he pulls away from the pack. Makes no mistake on the breakaway.
San Jose's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Takes the feed. Moves it to McInnes. Puck picked up by Nash. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. If you're good and tight, that means you also have the courage to get in there. It's pretty crowded around the front of the net. He's really good at it.
San Jose's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And now it's grabbed by Nash. No one home on that play. Inside of the final minute here in the third.
What a great shot. I mean, he gets in the offensive zone. He's looking shot all the time. He's also loving the one-timer, and he does not miss.
Montreal's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
Sonny's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Sonny's won it. Moves the puck around the ball. Receives the pass. And that banks off a stick. Puck scoops up by Nash. Oh, what a save! And he flushes the leather.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
Won the draw.
Now Sizer looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Here they come on the rush. Quick pass to Sonny. San Jose's got it along the wall. Denies him in close. And the crowd's on their feet saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this
clock, or at least his new one anyway.
Well, you could see from his reaction, James, how much this means to him. I mean, you're always nervous when you go to a new team. You want to fit in. You want to be part of the group. Well, the best way, the quickest way to be part of the group is to do...
waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. We've been waiting all day for this, and it has finally arrived. We're underway here. From the point, looks to make something happen.
McInnes is clearly hampered on the ice here, not feeling right. Something bothering him in this last shift.
Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Bednar. Into the corner of the attacking area. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Here's a short pass to Sonny. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. San Jose's got control of it now from their own end. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up.
McInnes is going to feel that for quite some time. You can tell the way he left the ice that he was not anywhere near 100%. We can only hope that he's okay.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Can't make it work. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Bednar. Quick feed to Bednar. Pushes it across to Sonny. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Sends one up to Mitchell. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he just couldn't properly connect with that shot. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. Manages to hang on. San Jose's moving it along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. And somehow he hangs on. Feeds it down low. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Into the attacking end. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they go. Three on one. Puts it on net. Scores! And look who it is. His first goal with his new EASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net. You know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And they won't connect on that one. And there we go. Icing is the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. San Jose's up one zip. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Oh, what a chance to really open things up on the play.
James, we watch him shoot from here in practice. He never misses. This one, though, he just misses the net.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Oh, what a stop! Picked up along the wall by Sonny. Scores! Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Mitchell. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Probert's got the puck along the wing. Cross-corner dump in. And a little body contact on that play. Denies him! Takes the puck behind the net. Taken by Nash. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Takes the moment behind the net. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. The Eagles scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Sonny. Sends it over to Nash. The Eagles get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it over to Sonny. Boom! What a hit!
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for this, and he doesn't miss this opportunity.
There's the whistle icing the call. In the final moments of this period, San Jose's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Montreal's won the draw.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Moves it quickly over to McInnes. Can't make the connection on the pass. And we'll reset things after that icing. Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Montreal's won the faceoff. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Montreal's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. Bednar's called for tripping. He's off to the box. San Jose's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
The Eagles win it in the defensive zone. A chance to get it out. And they clear the defensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Mitchell's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. And sends it just out of reach. San Jose's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Sonny. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Sonny's got it along the wing. That pass doesn't go. Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. And that pass is redirected. San Jose's got it in their own zone. Fails to find the open man. The Eagles get back to even strength as the penalty-killing unit delivers. Dismiss that chance.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Look at that hit. Let's get physical. And a solid save on the play there.
Sharp reaction save.
Can't get it to go. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And he takes the dish.
Whoa. They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. This is where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there. On the stick, off the stick, and it's in the cage.
Guys, this is actually his. his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Quick feed to Bednar. Pass broken up. And that's broken up. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes the return feed. Moves it to Sonny. And that puck leaves the zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. San Jose's got a 3-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great defensive effort with the stick. From behind the net. There's a firm collision. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Montreal's looking to break out. Quick pass to Mitchell. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Past the halfway mark of this period, San Jose's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Puck grab by Mitchell. Couldn't complete the pass. Slides it diagonally to McInnes. And now it's to Mitchell. And he takes the feed. Looks to set up at the point now. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead.
Sooney's contributed to this blowout with one goal already.
Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Centering feed. What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. Puck picked up by Mitchell. And that's poked away by Nash. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. McInnes looks around. Slides the puck down low. Centering feed! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Jose's got it in the offensive zone. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Sends it ahead to Mitchell. And now it's grabbed by Sonny. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance in front. He scores! What a play!
One for the goaltender here. He's looking for the puck, and while your coach tells you take away the goalie's eyes, what also happens is the defenseman, if they don't get you out of there, they just become another body for the goaltender to look around. He can't find the puck, and it's in the net.
San Jose's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The Barracuda have taken to the offensive attack, and he passes it up ahead to McInnes. Here's a shot, and they score! Again, and this fan base has turned here, Razor.
Man, did they ever end. And honestly, I mean, they don't want to watch this anymore. The players don't want to play it anymore either. Can this thing go to running time soon?
Here in the later stages of this period, San Jose is putting on one of their most impressive offensive displays we've seen in a while. McInnes is taken down, and the officials are signaling for a penalty. Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Montreal's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And he takes the feed. McInnes has got it along the wall. San Jose's playing it from the side. Pass back to the point. Moves it quickly over to McKinnis. And he was ready for that one.
He tracks that pass perfectly. That puck's got nowhere to go. Good stop.
Fires it on net. There's the buzzer, bringing period number two to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We'll talk with more in a moment. To drop the puck here in period number three. Curious to see if there was any message sent in the room in that second intermission, because it has been a blowout thus far. I wonder if they might even just run the clock. And that's offside, stopping the play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. San Jose's got a 5-0 lead. That's right, 5-0 is where we sit. Tosses it on to Mitchell. Here's a short pass to Bednar. Slides it back to the blue line. Mitchell's got it behind the net. And he scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there.
Montreal's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
From the neutral zone now. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Grabs it in his own end. Grabbed along the board by Sonny. Bednar's picking up steam. Grabs control of it at the point. And he takes the pass.
Sooney's dancing out there. Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the fact that they're way out in front.
We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Eagles are showing some signs of life, but they still have a long way to go to get back into this. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the puck along the boards. Colbert stick handling in his own zone. Quick feed to Bednar. San Jose's got the puck in their own end. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. McKinnis has been handed 2 minutes for slashing. A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams. You don't necessarily have to score, but you can gain some momentum.
Trying to get the puck out of the zone. He got rocked again.
He's
got
to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Stoppage and play, offside the call. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Sonny's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They clear the zone. Puck hops onto the bench, and we got a stoppage in play. Sonny's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Feeds it over on the rush. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Picked up along the boards by Mitchell. And that pass doesn't go. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Moves into the slot. Can't make it work. Oh, that's tremendous poise on the defensive end to break off the pass. Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Tries to get the puck over to Nash.
Oh, man, James. That was big.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Moves it to Mitchell. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he came up with a solid stop on that play. Pass across to Probert. And that pass can't connect. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. Good hit on the play. Here's a chance to the middle. Oh, and they can't connect on the pass because it was broken up in front. Scooped up along the wall by Sonny. Couldn't complete the play. Works it across to Mitchell. Stays with it. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Moves the puck along the half wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Nice zone entry from the left. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Right on top of that pass, side to side. That puck's got nowhere to go.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Bednar. Picking up steam in the offensive zone.
Sorry, James, that sounded big. I have to tell you, that was a large hit.
Quick pass to McInnes. Probert's got it in the defensive end. Gets it back. Moves it quickly over to Probert. Montreal's got the puck against the wall. And that was a good heads-up read to make that save.
He tracks this puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
And the beat goes on, or at least the parade to the penalty box.
There's some nights it's really incredible. It's like you can't stop it. Every time there's a collision or a conflicted play, you're the team that takes the penalty.
Sonny's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. And a strong effort on that play.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
The Barracuda have the puck against the boards. That's off a stick. San Jose's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Sonny. Lowers the boom with that hit. Bednar's carrying it ahead. Tries to the crease. Stops it with the paddle.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Off a stick and they can't connect. The final horn sounds. Well, at least definitely for him, a where were you moment in EASHL history. He gets his first win with a new team. That's got to be huge mentally, Razor.
Can't shake the feeling that I'm under water. And I'm reaching out.
to EA Sports. The building is buzzing. James Cebulski here on the mic. I'm ready to go. These teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Puck is dropped. We're underway, and I've been looking forward to this one all day. Can't connect as it goes off a stick. Laval's through center and now in the offensive end. San Jose's gained possession along the boards. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And that's just out of reach. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. LaBelle's got it in the defensive zone.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
LaBelle's got it along the wall. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. The Rockets have been handed two for interference. Their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for them.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. The Rockets will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
James, he wasn't quite sneaky enough with that. He wants to impede him, just not so much that he gets a penalty.
San Jose's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
These 5-on-3s of this length don't come around very often here. What a great opportunity for them.
Can't make the connection on the pass. LaBelle's got a hold of the puck. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Sonny's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Moves it to the middle. Can't get the shot off. And he stands tall in goal. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. McKinnis setting up against the wall. There's a collision with some authority. And he's able to handle that one. The Rockets will kill off a few extra seconds now.
Departee's ready to go.
Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Came up with a nice save.
He's known for getting these long-range wristers on the net. They're dangerous when he shoots them.
Pass right back. The Rockets take it from the side. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. The Rockets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Handles the pass. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Quick feed to Departee. Sends it down low. With possession along the wall. And that doesn't reach the net. Moves it to McKinnis. Pass broken up. Quick pass to McKinnis. Takes the feed. To the low slot. And the puck bangs off the bump. And now he moves it to Nash. Moves the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Moves it quickly over to McInnes. Moves around along the half wall. San Jose's got the puck against the boards. And that's broken up. Scoops up the puck now. Takes the pass. Puck moved over to Despatie. Despatie's going to play it against the half wall. Nice save from point blank range. Takes the shot. Just wide. And he slides it quickly to Sonny. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Laval's got it in their own zone. And he slides it quickly to Despatie. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Here in the late goings of the period, we've still got zeros on the board. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Here's a short pass to Nash. What an opportunity here! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. He's money close to the net. Puck's on his stick, puck's off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
Angles it over to Despatie. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away. Soon he's got it. Scores!
That's two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. Really good backhand shot here. He got into the low slot. And really tough for the goalie to read where that puck's going.
Both teams gliding into position and the official set to drop the puck. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. San Jose's got it in their own zone. Great pressure with the stick. Period number one. I cannot believe they got one of the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts getting set to play for the fans here this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back on period number two in just a minute. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Laval's details in that first period were no good. And as a result, they get a chance.
Lots of time left in this period. San Jose's been showing relentless
looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Play is called for offside.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaking up.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Sonny's won it. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Slides it up to Nash. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Jose's won the faceoff. Slick feed. Feeds the puck over to DePaty. Big play inside the defensive zone. Laval's got the puck in the corner. Uses the force on that hit. Quick pass over to Nash. Here's the pass in front. Oh, what a chance, and that goes off target. Sends a pass over. Handles it along the blue line. Off a stick. Slides the puck over. Takes a shot. Makes the glove stop. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. Good job tangling up his opponent here. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves it on over to McInnes. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now.
Sooney's already having a heck of a night. He's got three. He's looking for more.
He scores! And he is having a night tonight!
Sometimes a puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. What a great night. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time, it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
San Jose's won it.
And I am getting cool for this.
To Nash. And he lowers the boom there. Laval's got a hold of it against the wall. Circles back to center ice. Centering pass. Takes a blast. San Jose's looking to break out. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. Quick feed to Sonny. And that pass doesn't go. Laval's got the puck in the defensive end. Big time hit on the play. San Jose's got the puck. Centering pass in front. And that's off target. Back into the top.
Save through traffic. Nash is still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there.
Past the midway mark of the frame, San Jose is now up by 4. Sonny's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The Rockets scoop it up along the boards. Trying to get it out of danger. And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick pass to Sonny. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Here in the later stages of this period, San Jose's been the better team, and the scoreboard reflects it. They lead it 4-0. Nice feed. Takes it to center. And he makes the easy save. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Sonny's won the draw inside his own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Can't connect on the pass. Can't make it work. San Jose's got the puck behind the net. The Rockets take possession here in the open ice. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. And the middle frame almost done. On the point, looks to make something happen. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Picks up the puck in his own end. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn. We're coming back with much more. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Curious to see if there was any message sent in the room in that second intermission, because it has been a blowout thus far. I wonder if they might even just run the clock. You know you love to hear Ray Ferraro's takes, and he...
And they score! We've seen this sack before, Racer!
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. San Jose's clicking on all cylinders tonight. They've added to the lead, and this is a total rout. The Barracuda have gained control of the puck along the wall. San Jose's on the attack. Muffs the shot attempt. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here's an odd-man rush. It's a two-on-one. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by McInnes. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Can't find his man. Oh, boy, here comes a three-on-one. Let's see what the officials are calling. Sonny's getting two for tripping. of the night here on the Man Advantage.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
Can't get it to go. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Let's it rip. Off the post it in for the goal.
Perfect shot. The goaltender's in position. Can't catch up to the puck. And it's off the pipe and in. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that.
LaValle's got to be thinking more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And a good solid hit on that play. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Denies him with a save. Passed up ahead. Moves it quickly over to Sonny. Pushes it across to DePaty. LaValle's got the puck against the boards. The Rockets gain possession along the wall. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. LaValle's moving it along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to DePaty. That pass doesn't go. Handles the puck. Can't make the connection on the pass. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Pick themselves up off the canvas, but they still fight an uphill battle here. Here's a race for the loose puck. From behind the net, looks to break out. Tries to get the puck to McInnes. LaValle's looking to break out of their own end. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side.
Nash's had a big night offensively, creating chances, making players around him the most dangerous player. Hey, this should have been part of the scouting report a while ago. It's a little late right now as his assist total continues to climb.
He got all of that one. Scores! This is getting insane!
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net. What a game. He's got such quick hands, James. That puck's on and off his stick in a hurry, and you have to deliver it fast if you're that close to the net.
Sonny's won the draw here in the open ice.
I'm getting too old for this.
Sports people. Stars teed him up perfectly.
Once he gets open, his teammates know that he wants that puck on his front foot. He unloads a 1T, and the goalie's not going to get that.
San Jose's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost the perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Made the stop on that play.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
And not much on that one.
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
LaValle's got it from behind the net. Nice pass back. Play is blown dead with the offside. Here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And some textbook body contact there. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Jose's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. And play continues here. Side feed! Couldn't complete the pass. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Here's the pass. Can't catch up to the pass. Quick feed down low. McKinnis plays it against the boards. Denied by the goaltender. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And a solid save there as we play on. Laval's got possession here in the neutral zone. San Jose's got possession of the puck. Puck grabbed by Sonny. To his teammate. Turns it away.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And he makes the stop with the glove. Oh, and another beauty stop right there.
Great positioning. Once he makes that first save, he's got to be in position to make the second. Well done.
And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Sonny's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. It is all over. First steps, first words, and in this particular case tonight, Ray, first win with his EASHL club, or at least his new one anyway.
Well, you could